A new story of incredible determination. It's been a year and a half since the death of Osama bin Laden, and we now know that a young woman was a key to it all. She's even at the center of a new movie. And here's ABC's senior foreign affairs correspondent, Martha Raddatz.
It is the story everyone thinks they know. The stealthy nighttime raid by the elite SEAL Team 6, sweeping into the bin Laden compound in Pakistan.
You're in the elements, you're in the wind, you're in the sand, you're in the sound of the rotor wash, and you can't see anything.
Zero Dark 30 has it all, but the Oscar-winning team behind The Hurt Locker focused on a stunning new twist in the bin Laden story. At the center of this decade-long manhunt, a tough, young female CIA officer. Played in the movie by Jessica Chastain.
Quite frankly, I didn't even want to use you guys. With your dip and your Velcro and all your gear, I wanted to drop a bomb.
I was blown away when I realized at the heart of this hunt was this young woman who had a kind of tenacity and a dedication and a courage. She would never say no.
And you're gonna kill him for me.
It was Maya, as she is called, who relentlessly focused on a long-forgotten bin Laden courier, the link that would lead to the terrorist himself.
You got him?
Got him.
I'm curious how she felt about it, at what point she knew she would be the focus of the movie.
A lot of people that I spoke to were in an unusual position because they were proud of what they had done, and yet they had more or less resigned themselves to the fact that what they had done was not something they could talk about publicly.
For one very good reason. Hollywood movie or not, many of the real stars of this film, like Maya, are likely back at work. Back in the shadows. Martha Raddatz, ABC News, Los Angeles.